As most states transition to advanced phases of reopening their local economies, many are already seeing some spikes in new coronavirus cases. According to data from the New York Times and Johns Hopkins University, 21 states have seen their cases increase in the last 2 weeks, particularly impacting California, Texas, Florida, North Carolina, and Arizona. But health experts did note that the numbers are also going up due to increased testing of the virus. 23 states are also seeing their coronavirus cases drop in the last 2 weeks, particularly New York and New Jersey, the epicenters of the outbreak in the U.S. The U.S. still tops global coronavirus numbers with more than 2 million cases and over 113,000 deaths. Worldwide coronavirus numbers have reached over 7 million with over 408,000 fatalities. With many countries all over the world scrambling to revive their economies and some taking calculated risks to reopen, the World Health Organization warned all nations that the battle against the coronavirus is far from over.
Most people remain susceptible to this virus, and the threat of a resurgence remains very real. All of us have a part to play in protecting ourselves and protecting others. Now is not the time to neglect cleaning hands, covering coughs, or maintaining physical distance. Now is the time to be even more vigilant.
When it comes to unemployment in the U.S., government data released Thursday showed that jobless claims have fallen to 1.5 million, a 10th straight weekly decline. But more than 20 million are still out of work and continue to claim unemployment benefits. Analysts said this is a sign that the labor market could take years to bounce back from the pandemic, even as some businesses have resumed hiring workers. Officials see the federal funds rate remaining at near zero through the end of 2022.
We're not thinking about raising rates. We're not even thinking about raising rates. So what we're thinking about is providing support for this economy. We do think this is going to take some time. I think most forecasters believe that. It would be great if we got a whole bunch more months of job creation.
Economists and health experts alike are keenly monitoring trends and developments, especially pertaining to a possible second wave of the coronavirus outbreak during flu season, hoping against hope that another round of lockdowns won't be necessary. For as long as all Americans stay vigilant, follow safety procedures to keep themselves strong and healthy as the battle to return to normalcy continues.